Welcome to the DGF 2099 Basketball League. We are live from the DGF 2099 Productions Sports Broadcast Center. I am Jack, and this is my co-host Julie. How are you, Julie?
Me, I couldn't be better.
Great to hear. Welcome to the NBA 08 Triple Dice Roll Series. Julie, please explain it to them.
You got it, Jack. As players of NBA 08 on the PC will know that you have the option of playing yourself, or having the PC play for you. That is what we are going to do. Every game will start with three rolls of the dice representing the random team selection. This will happen with the home and away teams. Whatever the randomness chooses, will be the matchup for this evening. Games will be 3 minutes long, all normal rules apply, and whoever wins, takes it all. Let's get to the selections.
Coming to you live from the New Orleans Arena in New Orleans, it's the New Orleans Hornets and Greece. Hi everybody, I'm Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr. As we get underway, what's the game plan for the Hornets here tonight, Steve?
Well, the guy you got to be concerned with here tonight, Marv, is Antonis Fotsis, a great international player with the Greek national team. Also spent some time with the Grizzlies several years back, but terrific perimeter shooter. You have to make him put the ball on the floor.
We're getting started. Paul at the point. Here's Butler. Yes.
Well, as a coach, I mean, that's what you want. You want to get players in areas where they're comfortable. And, like, guys that talented and that good, they're going to make a high percentage of those shots.
Papalukas
on the hop. Six on the 24. They clear it out. Papalukas accelerating. Open opportunity. Off the mark. Chandler ends up with it.
Boy, we've seen him make that shot so often from that spot. That's one of the areas on the floor that he just loves. Even with the defense all over, he's able to drain it.
Hall to the line. He's an 84% free throw shooter.
Changing defense is an important way of disrupting the flow of the offense, Bob. They're going to go back to a man here.
Papalukas
looking to make his move.
Theodoros Papalukas.
Here's Paul. Jumper off the mark.
He can make that one in his sleep, Marv. I mean, that's his comfort zone, and I don't care what you do defensively. If he gets in that spot, he's going to make that 9 times out of 10.
Hatzivredis to the rim. Here's the double.
Looks like they're going to switch from a man-to-man to a zone, Marv, trying to disrupt the offense.
A minute and a half remaining in the first, and the score is tied. Butler kicks it out. Here's the double. Papalukas looking for the open man.
Our great defense at one end is going to lead to good shots at the other end. Certainly the case there.
Paul gets it inside. And they clear it out.
1 minute remaining.
Stojakovic draws the double. Here's Paul. And Chris Paul misfires.
Anytime you end up with a wide open shot, you've got to be happy. Hey, sometimes it just doesn't go in, Mark.
The Hornets will get it back.
Well, no matter what the strategy coming into a ballgame, Mark, everything in basketball comes down to valuing the ball and making the most of each possession. You've got to rebound, you've got to defend, you got to take care of the ball. That's a careless mistake there.
Spanoulis giving no room, and Chris Paul comes up short.
Great defensive possession there, Marv. Everybody challenging their man.
That was a three-point attempt. West able to succeed with that box out.
Nice offensive possession, Marv. They just couldn't get the shot to go.
Papaloukas trying to stay in front of him. And a foul is called.
Well, you like the effort trying to take the charge, but you've got to get better positioned defensively. Got to slide his feet over in front of the offensive player.
Final seconds of the first. And the steal. The first quarter comes to an end. The Hornets trail by two. Steve, this has not been a thriller. Neither club hitting their shots. All we can say is they kept it close.
Yeah, pretty sloppy start for both teams, Marv. And I don't know if you can say it was great defense. Probably more the opposite. Poor shooting, poor ball handling. Look for both teams to try to tighten up here in the second quarter.
Spanoulis working up high. Good job by Butler. Kekiusis finds the room.
Nicholas Kekiusis.
Delivery to Chandler. Chandler finds the opening. Pass. Fotsis is right there, and Antonis Fotsis not able to score. Well, he got the call. Steve, how would you like to take a hit right there?
Well, I wouldn't. That's why I retired. That's why I'm sitting next to you in the booth.
Here comes the help defense. Papaloukas takes to the rim, and Rasul Butler called for the foul. That's his first. And he makes them both. Delivery to Butler. Butler with the move. And Rasul Butler blows the layup.
Marv, they did a terrific job getting the ball in the paint. Just didn't make the basket.
Hatzivretis at the line. He's 73% at the line.
Looks like they're going to switch into a zone, Marv. They've been playing man-to-man most of the way, but this is an opportunity to try to disrupt the offensive flow.
Hall, nice move. Oh, what a collision. He was clearly in pain after that.
What great body control to be able to complete that play even while drawing the foul. Real change in strategy here, Marv. Defense now in his zone.
Spanoulis setting things up for three. The jumper's off the mark. Hatzivretis with the shot.
Well, you like the hustle, Marv. The second chance opportunity, but they just couldn't get it to go. They've switched up from man to zone, Marv, trying to disrupt this offense.
Spanoulis directing traffic. And scores.
Marv, it is so much easier to make a shot like that when you get a good pass from a teammate. That time, terrific offensive rhythm.
Hatzivretis giving no room. Shot block.
Well, with the score close, Marv, it's important to finish the half on a strong note. Here's a two-for-one opportunity. They can take advantage right here.
Spanoulis setting it up. accelerates. Butler able to hustle it down. Information has just become available for that jarring collision to Chris Paul. He's back on the bench. We'll have to see if he gets more playing time. Nice pass inside. Gekiusis had a hand up, and that changed the shot.
Good interior defense there, Marv. You've got to contest every shot. That's exactly what these guys are doing.
Well, at the half, the Hornets lead by one. The Hornets with the lead as this third quarter gets underway. Steve, what do they have to do in the second half?
Well, I think they've got to pound the offensive glass, Mark. They've got to continue to try to find ways to get to the basket and get some easy points. They're going to switch up from a zone to man here, Mark, try to disrupt the offense.
Papalukas trying to stay in front of him. They double up. Shot clock is down to four. West fires, and he gets the friendly roll.
Well, I'm shocked that we're not seeing better defense here out of this club. Nobody is up contesting that shot.
Papalukas penetrating. And draws the foul. Papalukas to the line. Hits both. Paul in possession. Here's Butler. And Rasul Butler able to flip it home. Spanoulis now running the team. Nice entry pass. And the field goal.
Nikos Hatzibaitis.
Butler again. It down.
Papalukas.
Spanoulis giving no room. Here's Butler. Final minute of the quarter. New Orleans down by one. Spanoulis looking over to the bench, accelerates. Gekiusis looking for position. Now to three. The Greeks clear it out. Butler able to reach for it.
Well, the defense was extremely fortunate there, Marv. You can't expect to give up wide open looks and win a close game.
Minute remaining in the third. Hornets up by one. Papalukas gets it down low and stuffs.
Nikolas Gekiusis.
Spanoulis trying to stay in front of him. Nice pass inside. They clear it out. Hatzivretis giving no room. 2 seconds remaining in the quarter. So after three, the Hornets trail by one. Well, Steve, these are two evenly matched teams, and that's the way they have played as we get underway here in the fourth.
And I think, Marvin, this type of situation, this is where the stars have to come out and really take over. I look for both clubs to go to their main offensive weapons here to try to get it done.
And they clear it out. Papaloukas trying to stay in front of it. Rasul Butler driving to the rim.
Beautiful drive there, and that's a huge bucket at this point in the game.
Gekiusis gets space.
Boy, it's fourth quarter, Marv. You can't give up such easy hoops.
Spanoulis giving no room. Here's the pick. They clear it out. Shot clock with 7 seconds remaining. Stojakovic at the line for the first time. And he makes them both. Again.
Excellent defensive possession there, Marv. They challenged that shot, made it difficult. Fourth quarter execution is just so important, Marv. And a big part of it is obviously you want to score, but you don't want to turn the ball over. You just want to get every crack you can at the basket. Just give yourself a chance.
Hatzivredis able to extend, and Tyson Chandler called for the foul. That's his first.
That's a tough play there. I mean, you're trailing here in the fourth quarter, close game. You gotta make every possession count.
Butler trying to stay in front of him. The Hornets will get it back.
Now, that's a huge play there. A turnover at this stage of the game. They've got to start valuing the basketball.
Papaloukas giving no room.
What you love is confidence, Marv, but you have to question his judgment on that shot. That's a long-range, difficult attempt.
Chandler for the block shot, and Byron Scott takes a timeout.
Well, they're going to talk strategy here, Marv. They are down, so they'd like to get a hoop here, but plenty of time, so no need to panic. They've got to be patient offensively, and then at the other end, make a stop, secure the rebound, and try to get an easy hoop in transition.
Here's Paul. The Greeks will get it back.
That's a tough one there, Marv. You're trailing. It's late. You've got to make the most of every possession. And in a careless turnover, that could cost them the ballgame.
Hatzivredis again. And rebounded by Chandler.
But down the stretch, you want one of two things. Either get a good shot or get to the foul line. It's a good possession right there.
Dave, these are important possessions. Paul turned it over. Oh, a flamboyant finish. Paul takes all the way. Oh, that's a foul to stop the clock, and he'll go to the line. Fosic at the line, first time tonight. and he makes them both. 2 second differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Hall open for three. Yes! So the foul is committed to stop the clock. Spanoulis at the line for the first time. And misses both shots. And timeout taken right here in the fourth.
Mark, this is where coaches look at their menu of ATOs after timeout plays. Everybody's got them. They're going to look at matchups here, try to pick the best one, and try to get a score.
Accelerates. Spanoulis on the rebound. Oh, he committed an intentional foul. They're just looking to stop the clock. He'll go to the line. Spanoulis at the line. Hits both. For three! And Rasul Butler not able to hit. Fires! And David West off the mark. This one is over. The Hornets have come up short. The final score is 36-32. This is Marv Albert along with Steve Kerr saying thanks for tuning in from the New Orleans Arena.
With that, this week's Triple Dice Roll series ends. I'm Jack.
And I'm Julie, and we will see you next week.